I fell!
Chinese origin kata. Anybody knows what it means? You know what Siafa means?
Tear apart and destroy.
Say again.
To tear apart and destroy.
Yeah, or to smash and tear.
Smash and tear.
Smash and tear. Yeah, good. I mean, I think a lot of the time they don't really know what it means, but that's a bit of an interpretation because it's very old stuff. Things like that. Right, anybody spotting any wrestling moves in it? Sorry, Karen. I'll come to you in a second. What do I mean by wrestling? We kick them, we punch them, we strike them, we poke them. Whenever we've got hands on them, we're wrestling them, aren't we? Even if it's stood up, we're wrestling them, aren't we? Can we stand up wrestling, on the floor wrestling, yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay, go on, Karen.
Some of these moves.
Yes, good. I'll show you some of those. Any others? There's two of them type of moves, isn't there? There's this piece in the beginning, and there's this bit at the end. Agreed? All right, let's deal with the bit at the beginning. So, I'm not going to do, for instance, Mike, if I warn you, some of these moves, if you just make sense to you, where you've got this. Remember Steve was doing some body evasion, yes? It's called Tai Sabaki in karate. Ultimate Sabaki body evasion. So if he's coming at me with a punch, part of it is this, these type of moves. And it's extolling you to practice some of that. That's the first part of the Siafa. Lots of people think, here's a rakan. Not really. It's more to do with grab, elbow press. Can you see? Can you rakan? Yeah? All of a sudden, we're into a bit of wrestling. Can you see that? So if you're into this, what are you going to do with him now? I've got him. Well, let's try a few wrestling moves on. Yeah? Does this look familiar? Isn't this Shikadachi? Yeah? So can you see, all of a sudden, you're starting to get wrestling moves. What I want to do is this bit. This is a great technique. This is my favourite technique. It used to be called a side edge chanter. Yeah? So this piece, he swings a punch at me. End of fight. This guy's a goner. Watch. Nose gone. Eye gone. Mouth ripped open. Neck broken. Arm broken. Dead. Agreed? So, he is just like Kata. He swings the punch. There's the block. Now we're into Kata. Watch. Yeah. Now we maybe make Shikadachi. We're breaking his neck here, choking him out. Breaking his nose, pushing his eye out, ripping his mouth open. Breaking his arm. Smashing his back. Okay. Now you've got lots of young people here. A lot of this stuff is very, very dangerous. Not too hard. Makes it look fierce. I'm not being too fierce with the other. Be gentle. Yeah? One more time. Swings the punch. Take him down. I used to fight lots when I was a kid. I won all my fights with this.
Yes.
Give it a try. Tell me though, can you feel? Yeah. There's the arm back.
Yeah?
And also, do this a bit harder. Swing harder.
Straight across.
Straight across.
Straight out.
Yeah? So you're in that posture? Yeah.